Hello.
We're surfing and we're having a lot of fun.
It's really fun because the beach is my favorite place.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them. I just roll through town. And though my window's got a view,
well, we learned about high tides, low tides, and other fishes.
I need this old train to break down. Oh, please just let me please break down.
The basis behind it is to get kids into a sport that they normally wouldn't do, surfing, help build their self-esteem, give them some confidence, and show them that there's other things out there that they can do.
Well, this engine screams out loud. Centipede gonna crawl westbound, so I don't even make a sound, cause it's gonna sting me when I leave this town. And all the people in the street that I never get to meet, these tracks don't bend somehow. And I got no time that I got to get to where I don't need to be. So
enough so I don't go in nosedive, and that you have to get like be in a certain part of a wave.
You should never be on the nose, because if you are and a wave is coming back, you'll fall head first.
They were really pumped to go out in the water. They got out there, they were all catching waves. It was a little shocking for a lot of them. They didn't realize how far out in the ocean we were gonna go. Once they got out there though, they felt comfortable.
When I was coming in on the wave, my surfboard was backwards, and they said they'd never seen anybody do that before.
You don't know nothing, but you don't need to know. The wisdom's in the trees, not the glass windows. You can't stop wishing if you don't let go. The things that you find.
It's so fun.
As soon as I stand it up, the wave knocked me down.
Surfing was awesome, and it took me a while to get a wave, but then I got one, and it was super fun.
Old train to break down. Oh, please just.
You leave on cloud nine every time you're done. When you get to see the kids smiling, had a couple people on the beach that just walked up that just said, just to see the kids with the hugest smile on their face, as happy as could be riding a wave in. It was just absolutely awesome.
I wish I could do this every day.
Let me please break.